This video on preventive care for women is brought to you by Regents Group Administrators, Washington.
People often think of healthcare as a resource they'd prefer not to have to use.
Well, why would I want to go to the doctor? Only sick people go there.
Actually, that's not true. You might think that the only time to seek healthcare is when something's wrong, but you can and should seek healthcare, specifically preventive care, even when you're feeling well.
What exactly is preventive care?
Preventive care includes immunizations, regular checkups, and screenings. It protects and prevents you and your family from facing major health issues in the future, and even if you feel great, ensure that you're all free of health problems now.
Well, how am I supposed to figure out what preventive care my family and I need?
That's easy. The Center for Disease Control and Prevention has a simple online tool that will provide you with a personalized list of recommended services. Or just ask your doctor what preventive care is appropriate.
Listen, this all sounds great, but I don't want to spend money on medical services when I'm not even sick.
I have good news for you then. Under most health plans, preventive care is totally free for you under three conditions. First, make sure that the preventive services you seek are in your health plan's network. For example, if you have blood drawn, both the doctor's office where you got the blood drawn and the lab where the blood is tested need to be in your network. Second, make sure that you make it clear to your doctor that the purpose of your visit is only preventive services and not because you suspected you had something wrong with you. Third, check to see when you last had the service. Health plans usually cover a preventive service only once in a certain time frame. For example, your plan may offer a free mammogram every 2 years. If you choose to get two in that 2-year period, you may have to pay for the second one. As long as you keep these three conditions in mind, preventive services will be free.
Great. Now I know about preventive care, I can be proactive about my health.
Exactly. And taking care of yourself allows you to continue to take care of the people you care about. So it's win-win.